forms for tomorrow, Mrs. Harris. Don't miss post time.
I love Mrs. Harris.
What is it? She can't talk anymore.
Hey, look, I really have to get going, you know?
Oh,
you know, I almost forgot. It's for you. I wanted to get you something, and, you know, flowers are dumb. Fruit and stuff cost too much, so. Well, go on, open it.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
How about walking me home?
Sure. Take it easy. Hope you sleep well.
Hey, what about me?
When Murphy wakes up, tell him I said sleep well.
Paul, you know, they've cut down on my medicine, so either they're gonna let me out of here or they've given up on me. Take your pick. Me, I think I'll be out of here in a couple of days.
Me too.
Me too.
Along with all his other disgusting habits, W. Murphy talks in his sleep. I'd sell my soul for an anchovy pizza.
Not to me, you wouldn't.
Where you been? Your din-din's getting cold.
I'm not hungry. I just paid off the other ward. And Mrs. Harris, she'll be a rich millionaire the way she picks them.
You look beat. Running a successful business is a full-time job.
I put what you won in your table drawer. Spend it good, huh?
Oh, I will. Well, looks good for tomorrow.
Shop's closed tomorrow.
Why?
Taking the day off.
What's the matter?
Nothing.
Ricardo!
No hablo inglés, señor.
You.
It's gorgeous.
Yeah. Well, how did he know I was here?
Murphy said you were upset, and when you're upset, you always come here. So?
Something wrong with Ricardo? Is it bad? You can tell me.
Yes, it's bad. We have to operate tomorrow.
When Ricardo got up this morning, he says, today's my lucky day.
It's against every rule. But whether you like it or not, I've fallen in love with you.
Ricardo Lopez is dead.
Go check.
I want you to help me.
Oh, why don't you tell it to the doctor?
Murphy, I want to get out of here.